presented by Toyota.
Yeah, I said ready for two more tonight, and he was giving me the thumbs up. Looks like everything went well, and he's feeling how he should be today.
And with Domingo Germán, how do you anticipate getting him in the mix?
We'll see. I mean, similar, I wanted to get Sevy in last night, but it wasn't a sure thing. And, I'd love to get Domingo in there. And obviously the game will dictate it. And excited, though, that we're getting a really good pitcher back in the mix for us to hopefully help us here.
And why did you decide to go with Boyd instead of Rizzo at first?
That was the toughest decision coming into today. Just really like the matchup for Luke today. And feel like, he's still a guy that, is going to play a big role for us continuing to move down the stretch, and think it's important that he continues to play. And frankly, just wanting to get Judgy another DH day. So, obviously these are the days where, you can DH Voit and have Rizzo in there, but I just felt like today I wanted to give another DH day to Judge.
Aaron, near the end of a long season, when you have an inspiring story like Severino unfold in front of you, can that have a positive impact on your team going forward? And if so, how do you think it could manifest itself with your players?
Well, I hope so, and I think so. To see how the team reacted to him last night, just even when he first came in, being up on the bench, and the excitement that guys had, the appreciation for knowing, the road that he had been down to get back to that point after missing so much time. And we're talking about, obviously, a really good pitcher in this game. And then seeing after the game, seeing guys kind of rally around him and just appreciate the person and again what he's gone through to get back. Hopefully that is something that can be a little bit of a inspiring or another level of pick me up at this time of the year when you're really grinding.